Good morning, Mustangs.
Today we have information on AP exams,
homecoming,
and much, much more. I'm Jessica Sanchez.
And I'm Lauren Stubbe. And welcome back to
your Mustang Morning News.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
As you may know, homecoming is tomorrow. Congrats to the couples who won the THHS asking contest on Instagram. Enjoy the front of the line at the dance.
Mustangs, make sure to sign up for your AP exams by March 8th. Don't wait until the last minute and begin the registration process today. AP exams are $105 each this year.
We would like to highlight THHS Art Student of the Month, Carly Zuckerman, a senior at THHS. Carly would like to attend UC Santa Cruz and double major in anthropology and film. Carly has been a part of the drama and film program since her freshman year. Her favorite thing about film is analyzing movies and how they affect our lives, as well as broadening her filmmaking skills. You can view her highly regarded short film, Anonymous, at link on your screen. Amazing job, Carly.
Our football team competes at home against Tesoro for our homecoming game. The theme is Country Out. See you at 7 p.m. tonight.
Attention seniors, remember to schedule an appointment with your South Coast Photographic to have your senior portrait taken. Appointments are made by calling the number on your screen or visiting www.southcoastphotographic.com. Only senior portraits will be used in the yearbook, not your student ID photos. Make sure that your photo is taken no later than November 18th.
The World Language Department, along with the IB Department, is planning World Cup viewing this November and December in the NPR. Students are invited to watch the games as long as they are a member of French, German, or Spanish club.
Well, that's all from us, Mustangs.
Make sure to check out THHS Morning News and THHS ASB on Instagram for more. And as always,
happy birthday and go blue.
Liberty Crush! Yes!
Who is your celebrity crush?
You go first.
I'm gonna go with Chris Evans.
Cause that's America's butt?
Yeah, exactly. What?
I'm gonna go with Robert Pattinson.
I respect it.
Yeah,
I respect it.
Okay. Okay.
Who is your celebrity crush?
Oh, me? Oh.
Ooh, there's a lot.
I'm gonna say Adam Driver. Yeah.
I will have to say Luke Hemmings.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, volleyball. My celebrity crush is definitely the cowboy from the Hannah Montana movie.
That's a good one.
Mine's Harry Styles.
Basic.
My favorite celebrity crush would have to be Louis Partridge from Enola Holmes. He was my
crush. Oh, I guess my celebrity crush is Tom Hiddleston. But it's
like... Who is your celebrity crush?
Who's your celebrity crush?
Mine is Timothée Chalamet.
I think mine is probably Tom Holland.
Yeah.
My celebrity crush is Timothée Chalamet. How about you, Sid?
I'm gonna have to go with Miles Teller, guys.
Good choice.
Who is your celebrity crush?